we come up here, honey, we're going to get one of those cords. Because you can't beat them. It costs $7. The dollar store, $7.99. Those 10-foot ones, they're only $3.99 there. It's freaking awesome. They have all that really good stuff there.
Oh, my God, Nene, we're getting on the big road.
Yay.
You got me on video again. Oh, my God, get me off the video. Listen,
yay.
Listen. Tell me about that big set of hairy balls you were talking about having a little bit ago.
Maybe a big hairy set of balls.
You said my balls.
Yes, you did.
My big hairy set of balls. That was your word.
Yes, it was.
Why does it keep going off like that? Am I still doing it?
Are they really hairy?
Yeah, I have hairy balls.
You speak up.
I said, yeah, I have hairy balls.
How hairy are they?
They're hairy. As much hair as on my head.
So you fit in with the rest of us, huh?
You're a dork, really. Like I have balls?
You said you did.
Yeah. Why? You trying to fucking back out of this shit now?
Yeah, because you got me on fucking video now.
Oh, oh shit. Nene. Come on, Nene.
Yeah.
You trying to cover up or something? Cover it up, honey. Cover it up.
Right? That's like her underestimating me.
I'm not underestimating you anyway.
My phone thinks I'm funny. It just laughed at me.
Why the fuck does your phone laugh at you all the time?
Because I'm funny. Because
he's funny.
That's right.
You know what, JR? You stick up for him too much.
It's Tay.
Why you jump in on JR?
Right.
Because he's sticking up for you.
Because I'm being reasonable and sociable. Here. Yeah. What are you doing? Are you,
I'm trying
you just
to
touched JR's pee-pee.
I did.
He's up here poking your penis.
I believe that.
I'm not up here poking his...
Right.
Stop it! I am not! I'm trying to find the fucking phone number.
Mm-hmm. I just seen you poke... Oh, she just rubbed across your nipples. Not one, but both of them.
Damn.
Why you stop?
You must be fucking horny. Wow.
Damn.
Stop it, you two.
You're blushing so bad.
Oh,
I
my
see
God. Stop it. I'm trying to get this.
What? Nene.
What
the hell
is
spider? Oh, my God.
Stop it. Oh, my God.
Oh.
No, you didn't, asshole. Stop it. You guys are assholes.
I got one. It's got hemorrhoids sometimes.
Hey,
probably
you
got hemorrhoids.
I can't help it. It comes just...
Chuck! My God!
It just comes natural to be an asshole.
That's right.
Chuck, go away!
No, Chuck, don't listen to her. You my little
She's
Mexican
mean,
buddy.
Chuck.
Yeah, whatever.
Boy, you're still red. What? How the hell did that happen?
You're a dork!
Hey, I need to see
Are
your
you
phone.
You fingering JR again?
My phone's almost dead. I'm trying to find a phone number on there, and I can't even find the damn phone number.
Why? Right. Because you're all flustered and shit? Because
you all are assholes!
No, we're not.
Yes, huh? Yeah, you are.
I'm always an asshole. It's natural.
Yeah, and I'm certifiable. I got the certificate to prove.
So do I.
Do you believe this shit, what I have to put up with today? All the way to Erie?
Come on, Nene. It ain't that bad.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, Erie, what the hell are you talking today? You deal with an asshole every day of the year.
Oh, give me a home or the buffalo roam.
Singing old campfire songs aren't going to save you that much. Especially from that spider trucking across that cookie.
Stop it! Oh, my gosh! Stop it! Stop it right now! Something fucking climbed on me! Really?
That was my finger touching you.
What the fuck is your damn fucking shit laughing at me for?
Because it thinks you're funny now, too.
Because something fucking just crawled on my leg. I felt it fucking move on my leg. And don't
it
fucking say anything.
It was my finger pointing down there.
For Pete, motherfucking sakes. Really?
Nene, calm down. It'll be all right.